It was hiding up underneath that log pretty good. Bumped the log with the boat, just kind of eased him out. But it's a good, decent sized blue cat there. Just right for the paint. Got a big grass fork on here. Yeah. Pretty good fish here. Yeah.
Yes.
A little practice there for the muzzy glass. Only 4, 5 maybe.
And that's a grass carp related to the common carp. Probably about a 24, 25 pound fish. Yeah, native fish. Coming. I gotta come out and then turn back around.
Going around that way.
What I've got me! Yes, indeed!
You try to sneak around the back.
Hold on, your line's down the hill. Thank you. there. That's a nice catfish there. Yeah, the line tangles happen when you put a couple arrows in a good fish, but you gotta get that second arrow in him as quick as possible so we don't try to get off. Normally, when you get a second arrow in him, you normally get the fish as well.
Nice fish, Skeeter.
Oh, way yeah. Way to go, buddy. Way to go. Can't look into the camera. There you go.
Laying right down there in the floor of the boat, I think her barrel's full.